It's no secret that the American farm economy is struggling, and Allen County business leaders learned more about that this morning. It was the Lima Allen County Chamber of Commerce's fair edition of Wake, Rattle, and Roll. Speaking today was the executive vice president of the Ohio Farm Bureau Federation. He says this is the second year of the two largest economic declines in farm income in U.S. history, and the government needs to get a farm bill passed to help stabilize the agribusiness economy as we're becoming dependent on others for food.
And right now, the United States, for the first time, also, second stat, first time, we're a net food importer. And that comes as a shock, and it should to people. Now, there's a little bit with that, with prices being higher for value-added products that we purchase and import into this country versus a lot of the export we do is commodity-based. So there is a little bit of difference there.
Not by data.
He went on to say we need to be aware and making sure we're setting good policy for food production in this country, because the last thing we want to be is dependent on other people for our food supply.